Welcome to 401 Woodlawn Avenue in the much desired west side city of Grand Haven. This home is a stunning piece of architecture inside and out and sits on one of the most sought after streets in all of Grand Haven. Let's step inside and take a look. It features three bedrooms, three full bathrooms, and two half bathrooms with just over 3,000 square feet of living space. The main floor of this home is a traditional layout with some wonderful modern updates done to it by the current owners. These stunning arches were expanded to offer better flow and sight lines from the living room, dining room, and into the kitchen. The main floor boasts a quaint den, living room, formal dining room, and a kitchen. There is also a lovely four-season room that allows the backyard to be enjoyed in any weather. Moving upstairs are two guest bedrooms and a full bathroom to service those bedrooms. The main feature is a stunning primary room that overlooks the private backyard. Homes from this era rarely have such a spacious primary bedroom. The owners took care of that by combining several bedrooms to create this stunning space. It features an elegant bathroom with a walk-in closet, a fireplace, and an amazing private balcony overlooking the backyard. In the basement, there is ample storage along with another living space. This area is without a doubt a showstopper. Living in the city can sometimes come with a little noise. The waterfall cascades down this hill, giving a very soothing sound. With the windows open, you can enjoy it throughout the entire home. The grounds at 401 Woodlawn Avenue are something to behold. Sitting on an extremely private, almost half acre of land, the backyard is a tranquil paradise. The home sits right across the street from Duncans Woods, where you can enjoy beautiful trails and the solace of nature. You are walking distance to the beach, pier, and everything that downtown Grand Haven has to offer. Thank you for taking the time to tour this stunning landmark home in the west side city of Grand Haven. If you have any further questions or would like to set up a tour of this home, please feel free to reach out to me on any of my platforms. Thanks, and have a great day.